Welcome back to Vaal Plays Skyrim. We're gonna keep on going from where we were last time. We have to talk to a certain person.
Can you possibly help Jazargo?
Can I help you?
You are new, yes? Have you mastered the expert level destruction spells yet?
No.
Ah, this is good. But Jazargo will know them first. It is good to finally be around mages who may be able to keep up with Jazargo. Jazargo has seen that Torfdir likes you. You must be very skilled with magic, yes? Jazargo is working hard, but cannot do it alone. Can you help with this? Jazargo has worked hard on learning new spells, trying new things. But Jazargo works so hard, there is no time to test these new spells. If you help with the testing, this will make learning easier. Jazargo will give you scrolls. You tell Jazargo when you are ready. You can resist, can you? Let's see. This one, I think. Jazargo has designed it to be an excellent flame cloak, with a twist. It is especially potent against the undead, and should burn them to a crisp in no time. Jazargo gives you plenty of these scrolls, so you try them and return when you can say whether they work. Oh, but you are wrong. The only reason you could disagree is because you are losing so badly you cannot see it. Jazargo awaits word of how well his scrolls work.
Good to see Skyrim still has...
Oh, I forgot who she asked me to talk to. Maribel, Marilyn, something like
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution.
I'm working on the exact nature of my research. What? Mirabel Irvine or Tolfdir? They're qualified to discuss it. Not me. Definitely not.
Chanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
She's not here.
Thank you. We're here to teach you a lesson. Never.
Contract, huh?
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Mm-hmm.
Follow.
See the magic arrow sticking out? It's excellent. Here she is. Nope.
I'm working on some very important research.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution.
Always encouraged. Well now, there's a name I haven't heard in some time. My goodness, it's been years since I've spoken with him. I suppose he's still down in the Midden, but I haven't checked. Are you going to see him? Do tell him hello for me, won't you?
Down in the Midden.
Underneath the college. It's not the nicest place, so if you go down there, please do be careful. All right, then.
The Midden, wasn't it like... It was in one of the... rooms. Oh, here's an entrance to it. The Midden. I saw another entrance at the bottom of some stairs. Oh my god, I can't fit. Not quite sure how to work that. Midden dock. Yoink. They were attempting to summoning a ritual beyond their capabilities. I'll store them in the Arcanium, the rings. There's a bar over there. Wow, well that sucked. Well, I didn't go the right way.
Chanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of the time.
Yep. This entrance. Probably closer now. Where's Lydia? Come on, girl.
Your perseverance will only lead to disappointments. Still, you persist. Seeking. Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun. But those who have sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek. You seek that which all who wield magic seek, knowledge. This knowledge will corrupt, it will destroy, it will consume. You seek meaning, shelter in knowledge. You will not find it. The Thalmor sought the same thing, and it shall lead to his end, as it has so many others.
Naturally.
He seeks information about the eye, but what he will find shall be quite different. His path will cross yours in time, but first you must find that which you need. You and those aiding you wish to know more about the eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus' eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your archmage.
Go. Now let's get that chest. about done with this episode, which will surely be called The Midden. Let's go. Just called some Dragon Corpse. Let's go talk to the Archmage.
Oh.
What you learn here will last you a lot. Really? And what might that be? I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us need it. And how do you know of this? Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the staff of Magnus? I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this. I certainly do. Since you went so far as to seek out the Augur for advice, I thought you'd be more enthusiastic. Something as specific and ancient as the Staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we'd ever find something like that. I seem to recall Mirabelle mentioning the staff somewhat recently. Why don't you see if she can tell you anything? I'm quite...
This girl I couldn't find before.
Invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.
Cool. Mage's circlet.
I hope Mirabelle is helpful in locating the staff.
Alright, there we go. Thank you all for watching. I'm gonna go ahead and continue on next time.